Thank you for choosing SSIS Catalog Migration Wizard Pro. You will see a download link on the product checkout page. You will also get the link to your email address. Download the zip file and extract it. Double-click on SSIS Cataloger Installer.exe. Allow the application to make changes to the computer and click Next. Select SQL Server Management Studio 2018 as a target type if you wish to install the plugin for SSMS. Click Install and the plugin gets installed. You will need to restart SSMS for changes to take effect. Click on the Tools menu item and select SSIS Cataloger to launch the application. Select the Visual Studio target type option if you want to install the plugin for Visual Studio 2017 or 2019. This will launch the VSIX installer. Choose the target Visual Studio and click Install. You will need to restart Visual Studio for changes to take effect. Click on the Tools menu item and select SSIS Cataloger to launch the application. If you want to use this plugin as a standalone tool, select the Standalone Installation option in the installer. Browse the target folder path and click Install. Click on the Launch Wizard button to launch the wizard. Check out the documentation links in the descriptions below to know more about the wizard. Thank you for watching.